Irwawi. Story time. It is story time. Yippee! It's time for a new story. Everyone's ready? 1, 2, 3.
Join Farida as she fills her tiffin box with different items of food and meet the animal friends she makes along the way. Title of the story, Farida Plans a Feast. Written by Maegan Dobson Sippy. Illustrated by Jayesh Sivan. This is Pratham Books publication. Farida goes for a walk every evening. She takes an empty tiffin box and a big water bottle. First stop, her kitchen. Can I have some uncooked rice, please? 2 skips to the vegetable cart. How many squash tomatoes can I take today? 3 hops to the tea stall. Any broken biscuits? 4 jumps to the beach. I hope you kept the smelliest fish for me. 5 leaps to the potter's shop. Did you save me the chip bowls? Uncooked rice, squash tomatoes, broken biscuits, smelly fish, chip bowls. What is Farida planning? Oh,
meow, meow.
A meal for the cats. That's fish. Snacks for the dogs. Those broken biscuits.
Cow, cow.
Treats for the crows. Squash tomatoes.
Cheep, 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 cheep.
Dinner for the sparrows. Uncooked rice. There is nothing left in the tiffin box. Until tomorrow. A note on feeding neighborhood animals. If you decide to share food with the animals who live near your home, you need to think about some things. Ask yourself if you can feed animals over a long stretch of time. Choose an open space away from other people's homes. Try to feed them at the same time every day. Feeding just once a day will help street animals keep the ability to hunt for their own food. If you are going to take care of animals, make sure that they are healthy. Call the local animal hospital to give them vaccinations. Some birds such as pigeons, monkeys or mice can become pets because of feeding, so do not feed them. Water is just as important as food, especially in the summer. A clay pot will help keep the water cool. Avoid oily, salty, sweet or spicy foods. With thanks to the welfare of stray dogs.
Wow, that was fun, right? Do you want to hear more stories like this?
Yes, then log on to www.books-speak.com.
Irwawi.